the most modern mango juice factory harvesting and processing mango. Today, we will show a variety of mango harvest machines which are adopted by modern agriculture. Mango juice is also considered the most delicious gift in the summer from nature. This is why we decide to show the overall process how mango juice production is done in mango factory. Watch till the end and click subscribe and the bell button on our channel to see more videos like this. Enjoy! First, we will go with how they harvest the mango. The harvesting season of this juicy fruit begins in early June and continues till August. Mango farms require a large area of land. And if someone wants to be in this industry, you should know it takes 5 to 8 years for mango trees to become capable of providing fruits. Mangoes are demanded by several industries, among which juice production companies. The fruits when harvested are brought to the factories where most of these fruits are exported to other countries and distributed to the local factories, which do the juice production. The fruit goes straight into the water to get dusted off from the same escalator. After the removal of the dust, these fruits are dried now. And now we will see how delicious juice is made in the factory's portion. The factory produces juice from several varieties of mangoes, while few factories adhere. While few factories adhere to only some specified quality of mangoes, this is the making process of these juices. At the beginning of this sub-process, mangoes are sent to the washing process to dust them off with chlorinated water and then with fresh water. Once this process is complete, the next batch of highly trained workers carries out the process of slicing and cutting the fruits. The sliced fruits are now sent manually to the sorting section. Now the fruits are prepared to be sent for automated processes. While the pulp is sent towards the liquidating machine, which starts to turn pulp into juice. This machine sends the unwanted fiber and portions of the fruit are removed. Moreover, the pulp is steamed at 64 degrees centigrade. This helps to facilitate the pulp extraction in a much better way. The process doesn't end here, but the pulp is put in a giant tube that removes the unwanted particles. That are still present. This process can be summarized as 4 processes that are heating, holding, cooling, and chilling. As the fruit is made to be consumed by humans, the juice is examined very carefully at each stage by food technologists and scientists. Lastly, we will see the bottling of juice. The rolling escalators pick up the bottles and carry them to the filling section where the fresh juices are already sent. This process continues until the bottles reach storage capacity. This place is installed with every sort of last variant of juice processing machines. That perform all the processes in a short period. Once the process of filling is done, the automated system machines take the filled juice to the capping portion, where each bottle is capped by the machine. Just after the capping portion, the bottles are escalated to the labeling section, where each bottle is labeled with the useful information and mostly depicted. The nutritional value of the product based on the expiry date. That's the end for today. Thank you for watching the video. Any other agricultural technology that you want us to have included? Let us know in the comment section. See you in the next video.